10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Secure the area and make sure the primitive humans cannot escape. They shall become like us. Is the Doctor's arrival imminent?
Yes, leader. Excellent. We shall wait.
Doctor Who. New Year's Desolation, Part 1, written by Daniel Brack.
New Year's Day. I love New Year's. So then, let me guess. In the approximate speed of that wind, I'm sensing Brooklyn, New York at 12:35 a.m. on January the 1st, 2023. But wait a minute. If it's New Year's Day, and this is one of the biggest cities in the world, where the hell are all the people celebrating? Hello? Is there someone there? I promise, I'm not going to hurt you. I can help. Whatever it is, I can help. Oh, are you behind the bins? Hey. It's okay. I promise I'm not going to hurt you. Trust me, I'm here to help. What's your name?
Bonnie.
Well, hello, Bonnie. I'm the Doctor. Did something happen here?
The Metal Men.
The Metal Men?
Yes, the middlemen, they came and they took my parents and everyone else, but I snuck away.
Well, Bonnie, I'm here now. I'll protect you. Nothing is going to happen. And I can't promise that I will get your parents back, but I'll damn well try. Now, did these metal men say what they wanted?
They said they needed a key of some sort.
A key? Now, I wonder why they would need that. Bonnie, one more question. What do they look like?
It's them. Get behind here.
The Doctor's TARDIS has entered the area, leader. So he is near. Find him immediately. His presence is needed if we are to claim the key. Yes, leader.
Why do they want you so badly? Have you met them before?
Yes, unfortunately I have.
What are they?
Cybermen. And as for the key, I have no idea.
Shh! You idiot! They'll find us!
Leader! It is the Doctor! Excellent! Now seize him and kill the girl!
No! You leave her alone now!
To be continued. In 2023, the Doctor, played by Daniel Brack. Bonnie, played by Jessica Josephine. The Cybermen, played by Paul Pemberton.